So Benson, okay, pass to Benson, and then he will guide you. Just have a tour over here, and then to get the overview of how this Kumar New Factory Outlet concept will be.
Hello everyone, I'm
a
manager of the Kumar, architect of the Kumar concept, Kumar Factory Outlet concept store. So this is our largest Southeast Asia Kumar Factory Outlet concept store. So it's an 8,000 square feet. From here, we can see this is our men gender. We are separated by men gender and the woman gender over there. So our men entrance is at the center, that side. Then after that, separated by top. This is the man area, and the other side is the woman area. So when enter our store, we can see our one training performance is our men collection over here. So you can have a look. Okay, after that we have the spotlight star. So when every customer come in, we will recommend to them, this is our butter deal. Every two pieces only 100 kilo now. Then we go to our accessory area. This is our backpack wall. So we have separate our backpack wall. Then accessory, the small accessory area over here. And the backpack. So because we want to easy the customer to add on and easy shop. When they shop and the gender, after that they come to pay, they can add on some accessory. It's more easy for them. We have the pack, sock, shoelace, and backpack also. Yeah, it's a unisex, they talk for backpack. So everyone they come to the cashier, they don't need to separate to the woman or man. They can come directly from unisex over there. So we go to the gender first, then after that we come back to the footwear collection here. We also, all the performance running is at the front of our entrance, thanks to the men's side also. After that, we go to the sports staff. So women, we don't have the motorsport. Motorsport only have the men collection. Then, women always shop from the children. So the kid collection always is tied to the women collection. This is our kid collection. Here to the women. Because mother always shop from the children.
Yeah. And father pay the money.
At the same time, the bundle key also is our one-time also. We have the Dominic collection. It can be and match with the men also. It says 190 is my half in the. Then we have the polo also. Okay. Yeah. Because the pandemic, this door we cannot open yet. On future, after the pandemic, we can open the door for customer easy to come in. So this is the third entrance also. Then we have the children collection footwear. We have the apparel here. Then after that, we have the children collection here. It's more easy to shop for 360 everything over here. Okay, any question? It's too far for me. You can ask me the question. Okay, so we go to the footwear wall over here. collection. Then after that we have the call up 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 to let the customer easy to know where is the Pandora where they go already. Then they want to look back the same SKU, they can come back to the product and number. Easy they tie up the what merchandise and they put in that. Okay. So they come to the central part section. The man gender and the woman gender. We are putting like a mirror. Everything sports star in the right hand side will mirror to the left hand side for the woman collection also. So at the center is a sports star, and the second one is a lantern. Then go to the hip side. Then the motor sport over there is the man collection apparel and the footwear together. All 360 easy to customer shopping. Okay, then we have the last one. This is our Nitron running shoe. This is the last season we'll have here already. So we have the green appearance for FOC store, $2,499. Now we have the promotion, opening promotion, every purchase 3, you can get 3. That means that you just 6 items, you just pay the 3 higher price only. Another 3 is considered free. Then the new, this one Nitron shoe, we also available at the new store, our full price store, is the normal price. Only the FOC is the last season. Yeah, this is our performance shoe. And we have extra highlight for our fitting room. Because last time, this is the new concept for us. We will highlight our history over here. 1948, our founder is the 1948, our Puma starting. So we have 1948. Yeah.